Hello, this is Neha from AiT Semiconductor. In this video, we are going to see features of A6303D CMOS LDO IC. But before that, let's see what is the meaning of LDO. LDO stands for low dropout voltage. Low dropout, which means device that can operate at low potential difference between input and output, which ultimately reduces energy loss and suppress heat generation in the device. AiT offers two kind of LDOs, bipolar LDO and CMOS LDO. Bipolar LDO are generally made up of bipolar transistor, and CMOS LDO are built using CMOS technology. This both has their individual benefits as per application requirement. At AiT, these ICs are available in different packages ranging from general purpose to very compact size that are suitable for high performance requirement such as ultra low noise, high PSRR, high output current stability and very low quiescent current. Next, we will be going to see about A6303D CMOS LDO IC in detail. A6303D is low noise positive voltage LDO regulator manufactured using CMOS processes. This device is specially designed for power management units in portable electronic applications. Let's see the features of A6303D on the power side. As named, this device has a very low dropout voltage, which is 140 mV at 300 mA, when the output voltage is at 2.8 volts. The maximum output current of this IC is 300 mA. It has wide input voltage range from 1.8 volts to 5.5 volts, and the output voltages are available from 3.3 volts and lower to the 1 volt. At 1 volt, typical dropout voltage is 450 millivolt. A6303D is available in 3 different packages, SOT25, SA70 and DFN4. DFN4 is a very compact package and specially designed to use in camera modules. This IC has enable pin VIN, which has internal pull-down resistor. When voltage on this pin falls below 0.4 volt, regulator will go in shutdown mode and ultimately reduces power consumption in standby situation. When the voltage at VIN pin is more than 1.2 volts, it enables the LDO IC. In shutdown mode, it consumes very less current, that is 0.1 microampere. This IC has very low quiescent current. When the device is in enable state but no load is connected, the typical quiescent current is just 45 microamperes. A6303D has high power supply rejection ratio. This device is compatible with low ESR ceramic capacitors, which gives added output stability. Like any LDO regulator, the external capacitors used with this IC must be carefully selected for regulator stability and performance. Any good quality ceramic or tantalum capacitors can be used along with this LDO. The output capacitor of larger capacitance can reduce noise and improve load transient response, stability and PSRR. These are the power supply rejection ratios of A6303D at different frequencies. The very important feature of this IC is thermal shutdown protection. When the junction temperature reaches to 170 degrees Celsius or more than that, then internal OTP circuit starts thermal shutdown process and turn the pass element off. This pass element is turned on only when the junction temperature cools by 25 degrees Celsius, and further for continuous operation, junction temperature should be maintained at 125 degrees Celsius. It should not increase above this value. This IC has wide application range, which includes tablets, mobile phones, laptops, wireless communication equipments, cameras, and many other battery power equipments.